Hi, this is John Hersey, and this is a message just for meeting planners. We just had a wonderful opportunity to speak before GoDaddy, and I want to talk to you about how they wrung me dry, how they got the most out of me that I've had experienced in 12 years. You know, GoDaddy's a very fast-growing company, and they're very smart, and they're very frugal, and they pay a lot of attention to return on their investment. So they were making an investment for 150 leaders in a tough economy, an investment of 150 leaders to come into a room, out of the field, you know, to take advantage of this leadership conversation. Here's what they did. Sure, we did the customary. We had a couple of pre-meetings with the Vice President of Product Development, who was really hosting the meeting to get input about desired outcome. But here's what they did. First of all, everyone in the room got a copy of my book, Creating Contagious Leadership. And more importantly, it was made very clear that we were going to talk about this book, so it needed to have been read by the time they got there. All those people had comments about it. It was terrific. Then, the night before we did this four-hour workshop, the Vice President of Product Development hosted a dinner for a group of 9 or 10 of the people who were also part of a program they call their Leadership Advantage program. We were invited to the dinner. We went to the dinner. We had wonderful conversation and really got deep into how passionate and excited and enthused they are. And it changed the way we presented a little bit because we had more content, we had more information, we became more of a team. The third thing we did was we did this four-hour workshop, which was highly interactive. Then we made ourselves available before, during, and after the program to answer personal questions about the book and about leadership. More importantly, to sign the book for those people who wanted it signed. We took it upon ourselves to do a digital recording of the whole program, the whole 4 hours, and we edited it. And we've provided them with a copy of the morning session, which was just rich with content about the culture. And it was the importance of it was these 150 people were talking about the company's culture and how exciting it was and how it could be used to attract other people and better people and get a better performance. It was really rich information that senior management and other people would be wise to go back and revisit. That's why we're providing it for them. And finally, we're going over in another week or so, and we're going to shoot a video, which is just a conversation between the head of product development, a couple of other key people, to talk about contagious leadership, to talk about the importance of contagious leadership and the foundation it sets at GoDaddy. That's an example of how a company can put on a meeting and just maximize the return. So we needed to get back to you and say, here's how they did it. Man, let's have everybody do that, and then we all can rock and roll in a great economy. Be well, and be contagious.